O God, come to our aid.
O Lord, make haste to help us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be.
We are waiting in hope for the blessings of the glorious coming of our Saviour.
Thank you.
We are waiting in hope for the blessings of the glorious coming of our Savior. Let God bless us. Let his face shed its light upon us. Let God bless us, let his face shed its light upon us. All things were created in him, and he holds all things in being.
Thank you.
things were created in him, and he holds all things in being.
Wrap yourselves in humility, to be servants of each other, because God refuses the proud and will always favour the humble. Bow down, then, before the power of God now, and he will raise you up on the appointed day. Unload all your worries onto him, since he is looking after you.
God as Lord, as the apple of your eye.
God as Lord, as the apple of your eye.
Hide us in the shadow of your wings.
God as Lord, as the apple of your eye.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
God as Lord, as the apple of your eye.
Show the power of your arm, Lord. Put down the proud and exalt the lowly.
He looks on his son.
Show the power of your arm, Lord. Put down the proud and exalt the lowly.
At the end of the day, we give thanks to God the Father, who reconciled the whole universe to himself in Christ. We thank you for the beauty of creation. May our work not disfigure it, but enhance it to your greater glory.
Glory be to you, Lord God.
We thank you, Father, for all the good things we enjoy. Teach us to be grateful and to use them well.
Glory be to you, Lord God.
Teach us to seek the things that please you. Then we shall find you in all that we do.
Glory be to you, Lord.
as we journey towards the promised land, feed us with bread from heaven. Quench our thirst with living water. To you, 1,000 years are like a single day. Take up those who have died with hope in you and waken them into eternity.
We sum up our prayers of praise and petition in the words our Saviour taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Lord God, whose name is holy and whose mercy is proclaimed in every generation, receive your people's prayer and let them sing your greatness with never-ending praise. We make our prayer through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever. The divine praises. Blessed be God.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be his holy name.
Blessed be his holy name.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her glorious Assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her spouse most chaste.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her spouse most chaste.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Thank you.
You have given them bread from heaven.
Having God's goodness within it.
Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, you gave us the Eucharist as the memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of this sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation you have won for us and the peace of the kingdom where you live and reign with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.